Now I got those nice and round, as you can tell. No, I'm just kidding. I bought those at Ace Hardware. I'm not that good. Let's get started making the hole for the shaft. My next door neighbor gave me this piece of hardened steel, or not, it may not be hardened steel, but it's round stock steel. Said he had it for a couple years and wanted to know if I could do anything with it. So I hand forged these tips in a couple days ago. One is shorter than the other, probably a foot. So I want to make two different sized spears. A smaller one and then a full-size one with a 2.5-foot head. I'm going to start some sanding. going to cut some notches in the bottoms of the shaft so that when I put in the epoxy, it has something to grip, so it'll be harder for it to come out. So let's get on with that. While the smaller one was, the epoxy was hardening, it leaned in the groove, so it's kind of crooked in there. you can see how it's not straight with the shaft, but ain't nothing I can do about it now.